Hi there, everyone. This is my dog, Duke. Anyway, my name is Meg, or Megan, either one. I go by both. I should have had one of these videos up, honestly, a long time ago. I just to say a massive heartfelt thank you from the bottom of my heart. You have helped my parents and myself drastically. You have absolutely no idea. Those who live a chronic medical lifestyle know how hard it is to reach out and ask people for help. So just thank you. I wanted to give you guys an update, kind of what's been going on. So I spoke with my surgeon about a month ago. And at this point, he does not want me to be doing any formal physical therapy. Now, that does not mean that he doesn't want me to do any activity. He wants me to keep walking. I should say keep practicing walking, because walking hasn't come back yet. From the time of injury to the time of surgery was quite a while. And I'm trying not to worry that there could potentially be permanent damage. The problem isn't with my legs. I hurt really, really bad when I put weight through my left heel in my low back, and in my left SI joint, which is your sacroiliac joint, in case you want to look it up. But that's where I hurt the most, and that's exactly where there was a ton of work done. So it could just be that it's taking a lot of time to heal and a lot of time to rest. And I just hit 5 months out. Yeah, 5 months. So I'm 5 months post-op, meaning post-surgery. So this time around, it's just going really, really, really slow. Next week, I'm seeing my pain management doctor. He has been a godsend. He's been helping. I've been seeing him almost 5 years, I believe. But he is the one that found the problem with my back and has been doing whatever he can. He did whatever he could to decrease my pain until my surgery could be done. So last time I saw him was in January, and so this is the first time he'll be seeing me in person. So it's going to be quite a change. My posture is nice and upright. You know, I'm not leaning to the left, or I'm not leaning forward. I'm not leaning to the side. Everything is in good position. And then I have this brace to help remind me to stay in good alignment. When I spoke with my surgeon, I ended up sending him an email because I forgot to ask about like a script for a wheelchair. Their office does not write like wheelchair prescriptions. So they told me to like ask my primary doctor, or I'm going to ask the doctor that I'm seeing next week, because there's different needs that I do need. I don't have the wheelchair, like a new one, custom one yet, because I didn't want to accept the fact that I need it. I was hoping that things were just going to improve on there, but unfortunately it's just not the case. And I know having a custom wheelchair will improve my quality of life, and right now that would be good. You know, it would be nice to improve that. And then, so I had messed up and I didn't want to record the entire video again, so I'm gonna combine it. But I just want to say, from my parents and my family and I, thank you so very much for every share and every donation that you guys have provided. there isn't a way to say thank you enough. We're humbled by the support. So if you could just keep sharing the link, that would be very, very helpful. And then if you don't want to donate through GoFundMe, we have Venmo, and then there's PayPal as well. And I will put the account name in case you wanted to donate that way. So thank you all so much. And then I will do an update next week after I see my pain doctor and see what he says. And then I'll put that up here so you guys are in the loop knowing what's going on. So hope you all have a great day, and just thank you. We appreciate you.